Hello. So today I'm going to be showing you how to play a B flat major arpeggio on the clarinet. So the notes for the B flat major arpeggio are B flat, D, and F. So once again, the fingerings for B flat is thumb 1, 2, 3, 1. For D, it's thumb 1, 2, and then F is just your thumb on the back. So I'll play those for you. And when we practice those, we'll practice going up, and then we'll repeat it going down in reverse. So I'll show you how that goes. And that is the B flat major arpeggio for the clarinet.